Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to transfer domain to Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So right now I'm going to transferring my domain from Namecheap to Shopify. So open your domain list and I'm going to searching for that domain. So here's the domain, then click on manage and select sharing and transfer. And scroll down and here we can see the option domain lock. So if it's locked, you have to unlock this. So click on unlock. So domain is unlocked now, and now go to your Shopify admin panel and go to settings and go to domain section and click on transfer domain and enter here your domain and click on next. Before you transfer, you need to complete these steps with your current provider. Login into your current provider and check their transfer policy. Unlock your domain. Confirm that your admin email is up to date. Get an authentication code from your provider. And after that, you have to click on verify domain and your domain will be transferred to your Shopify. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links and descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.